Guys, Max here, welcome to the fifth night of Five Nights at Freddy's. During the last episode, we met the puppet and Foxy for the first time, and they said Chica was supposed to be here. But I was lied to. Lower the volume of myself a little bit.
Hello. This is just a reminder of company policy concerning the safe room. The safe room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used. And as a backup safety location,
so I get two shots.
Not a
You gotta be kidding me, where is it? He's already in the vents. Alright, come on, where is it? Whoa! Ah, you gotta be kidding me! Was that him? Cause I saw that face again. The like, yeah, face. And I also forgot to comment on the last episode that I was too busy freaking out. But they're like, you know the spring trap suits? We have a new policy on using them. Don't. I'm dead. Wow! Dude, you're fast! So yeah, apparently the safe room, which they said, like, hey, we found the secret room, dude! We found animatronic! Started acting weird! Wow! I died! Wow, well, okay, at least this time I won't be sitting in wonder and amazement. Wow, that guy was just gone. He bolted. Where is he? Dude. All I had was Foxy. Ah, there you are.
Hello.
All right, so I gotta go over there. Go. So I only have two shots? Man, I can't. How am I supposed to last? I think that was, oh crap.
Hi.
There we go. Yeah, I said to myself, like, this is gonna be, great. Just what I wanted for Christmas.
Hi.
Oh. I was like, I'm so dead. I can't believe how fast he came, too. It's taking forever. Alright, let's see if we can find him. Gotcha, good. Oh, come on, where is he?
Hello?
Yeah, I never see him in this spot. Just want to know that. Where is he? Dude, where is he? I knew this was gonna be tough, but... Oh, come on!
Hi.
Get back over there right now, soldier! Okay, great. I'm gonna try to restart my audio, and hoping that he's back there, I'm gonna, like, fire a shot quick to somewhere else. Oh! Yeah!
Hello?
Hi, Foxy. This is like, oh, I'm sorry. Hello! So, oh, wow! 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 I'm so screwed. Wow, okay. I'm just utterly and completely pissed. Yeah. This is interesting. This is actually pretty interesting. I mean, he just comes to me so quickly. Okay, so there he is now. So I'm going to immediately
Hello?
Get you over there. Lock that nonsense up. Off. Ready to go. Foxy, okay now. See now, I remember yesterday I said I had a theory if there's like an order of operations on like what you should and shouldn't do. I'm not sure about it now, though. I can't imagine what night six is going to be like. Okay, come on. Go towards the sound. Okay. I'm like trying to hyper scan.
Ah! Hi.
Great. The camera goes out in a heartbeat. That face, though. I mean, I've never seen Chica kill me yet, but that face looks like a really scary anime drawn style, like, kind of thing. That's why it scares me. Sorry, centralize him. Ah! Found you! Dolls to donuts.
Hi.
Oh! I have lost my dollars to donuts. I'm like really focused now. I don't know if I need to be this focused, but I'm gonna sit here and pretend I need to. Oh, I know. Okay. That would have been closer, else I would have been double whammied. Ah, crap. Go, 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 go. Oh, wait, but now I'm gonna have to restart audio, too. I'm gonna risk it. Gotcha. Alright, cool. Where are ya? I'm not used to, like, I know there's a bunch of different spots you can be in. I'm not used to, like, what they all are yet, so. I'll fully admit that. Am I winning? He's like, am I winning? Am I doing the right thing? I don't know. Ah, that noise. Is that... Okay, so I never even established. Is that the noise of a phantom getting... Oh. Yeah. Is that the noise of a phantom? Or is that the noise of Bonnie? I don't even know. I mean, that noise plays when Freddy's walking by. So that's why my first thought is always... Oh, so... Ah. Yeah, there's that noise again. All right, see if we... Oh, wait. Oh, wait, that's... Is that him? I don't know if that was him, or if that was, like... It actually kind of looked like Foxy. I saw him, like, stand straight up, and he had, like, the hook and the thing, and I saw, like, metal sticking out. It looked like teeth, so that might have been Foxy. So I don't know if Foxy is also... Oh, no, no. Oh, got him. I got him. We're good. Yeah. Oh, crap.
Hello.
Alright, so go over there. It's gonna take me at least a little bit of time. So within theory, I should have enough time to reboot that. Come back over here. Locate. Okay, good. I heard another vent noise, so I didn't know if you just like quick flipped.
Hello.
Alright, let's try to centralize him again. Oh! Crap, that thing's scary. Oh, no. That was Mangle.
Hello?
Oh no! Chica! I saw Chica! Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Chica just turned everything off. Crap. Good. Ah, oh, there he is.
Hello?
Got you good. Got you good. You are in my house, son. Is that him in the background? That's him in the background, I think. Alright, come on.
Hello.
So I'm beginning to think everyone except Freddy and Balloon Boy is just like, they're in one spot. And if you look at that spot for too long, they kill you. The problem is, well, they don't kill you, but you know what I mean. The problem is,
hello,
is since you are constantly trying to find our dearly beloved hero, yeah! Oh wait, no. Don't get me, Freddy. I didn't look at you. I know you need your privacy when you're walking around doing a show tune. I don't know why you need your privacy so much, but apparently you do. So I'm just gonna need you to calm down and stay over there.
Hi.
No, stop me. Alright, I think that was him. I actually think oh there he is. Alright. I wish they squeaked! Wait, come on. Okay, I know I'm out of audio, but just quick check. Go, go. What time is it now? It's 5 a.m.? Perfect. Me and you, buddy. Me and you. We've gone through some hard times together. What's that thing over there? I don't know. I'm gonna poke it. Sweetest deals, yes! Ha ha! Oh! Yes! Awesome! Man! I that was way okay, I don't know if it was easier. Whoa! What am I? Am I that crying kid from Five Nights at Freddy's 2? Holy crap. I'm cute. No, I'm not. I'm walking like I'm crab walking. Okay, so here are my am I the puppet? Or am I like the spirits of the dead? It appears I'm still crying. Okay, that shadow body wasn't there anymore, and I saw something on my desk, so I was like, huh, maybe it's like, you know, the number key thing, which I found a complete accident. Watching the cameras. Apparently, oh, there you go. It was like, apparently I can't face up. Looking for secrets. I noticed, like, the purple guy comes and takes you if you, like, take too long, so. That's why I'm like, if I could, I would brush against all the walls, but. Okay, here's all my brethren. I actually died over here. I didn't die over there. I went into this room. Okay, I went up in this room. Oh! Oh, it's the spirits! He's so scared. He's scared. This is for my brethren. Brevin. No, you don't. You get over here, mister. He's like, holy crap, ghosts. Yeah. Springtrap! You're supposed to be helping me here! Dang it, Springtrap! I don't know those blue things. I think those are arcade machines. Oh, look, he's got these angry eyebrows. Like, he's so clever. Oh, yeah, not, why would you be safe now that you're in there? We can still get you. Oh! Oh, because the recording's like, hey, the Springtrap suits will, like, lock onto people and kill them. He was. Oh, then they all went away because they were satisfied. He died. Bad ending! What the crap? What do you mean bad ending? You only got a mouse in here. What the crap? Is that supposed to be like Golden Freddy? Or is that Golden Freddy? The bad ending nonsense. I got stuck! Extra? Animatronics? Ooh. Nice artwork purpose. Yeah, you! I have no idea how you worked. Oh, you got a jump scares. Yeah, I only saw Chico once. Yeah, screw you. This guy. Minigames? Jump scares? Cheats. Maybe I have to get, like, a good ending? Well, you know, okay, I did finish this episode very quickly. Like, a lot quicker than I thought I was going to. Why did you show the same picture twice? Is so we can see, like, his organs? So, hold on. For the first games, we established that the purple... For the first and second game... Actually, they never even really explained it in the first game. Well, they kind of did. It wasn't as obvious as the second game. That's saying something, because they're not, none of them are very obvious. That... I'm just going to look into your eyes. That this guy, whoever this purple man is, killed children... And I remember in the one puppet minigame, they're like, take the child. It was like, oh no, the child's dead. Have a present. That makes kids happy. Oh, you're still dead and unhappy. Well, you know, I'm an animatronic. You might as well be too. Shook. Okay, look, you're an animatronic. So, his spirit's stuck with him. But then I have to ask the question, why are these guys... Why Phantom Foxy? Springtrap, Phantom Foxy. Phantom. See, obviously the reason there's two is because there's two different Phantom. There's two different spring traps. Only reason they kick my butt so much. Why isn't Mangle on there either? So, nightmare mode. I can only assume that's a the night six mode. Should I try rolling into that? Okay, let me do a little bit of research and then we'll. So, good news and bad news. The good news is. There is a way to get to the good ending. I'll admit, I looked it up. We have to find more of those minigames, and actually, a lot of the clues were in plain sight. The only problem is, I gotta restart now. There's like all these hints, like apparently some of those words like double click balloon boy, those numbers was only just one of them. Shadow Bonnie was its own hint, the cupcake song was its own hint, and while none of them are night specific, mute that call, we don't need to listen to the phone, dude. There's literally nothing. Yeah, there was definitely something here. I've never seen that. Okay, so if we look around, there's supposed to be... let's see if we can find it first. It says there's a drawing of Balloon Boy. There's this. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, here it is. So it's like we gotta collect balloons? Question mark! Oh man, I cheat a little bit. Where's the last balloon? Oh, can I like glitch through these balls? Ah, sweet! No. Oh, no. Oh, crap. I broke reality. Guys, I divided by zero. No. The audacity. Brethren. Hello, brethren.
What the crap? Like, what the crap?
I want that. I want it. I think this is... I kind of skimmed, I will admit. Yeah! Woo, did it! High fives. Okay, so... that actually... I know it's like, well, what did you just achieve? We're going for, apparently... also, I was right about the buttons. We're going for... dude, there's a thing with Freddy. I didn't see that before. Dude, was he freaking out? We're going for cake endings. So that thing right there, click that sucker. Let's see if I can find the other things to talk about. They said somewhere there was a drawing of the puppet. Once again, not nice specific. Is that it? Ah, that's it! Happiest day. I broke it. That's the puppet picture. That is the ultimate end goal picture right there. I'll go to it again just for kicks. Okay, so it's camera three, that one. So you see all the kids in the mask, and you're like, woohoo. Actually, I haven't done this before, so I know this is like the end goal one. I just don't recognize it because I haven't done it. Hello, child. Well, this is pleasant. I don't know what to do. I guess I'll leave. Goodbye, child! Why are you all wearing such creepy masks? And why isn't one of the Majora's mask? That's the important question. Yeah. So, I'll admit, a lot of this is gonna be jumpy, also because I have a prior engagement in 30 minutes. But, that's just one of the many things we need to do. Not the happiest day. We technically don't need to do that till later. But it's like the first night I want to say is Balloon Boy's minigame. Oh, there's another puppet one, but it's gotta be this one. And this one. They also said, alright, so it's like you have to do the puppets minigame, and then you gotta do Mangle's minigame. Then you gotta do the puppets minigame. Then you gotta do Mangle's minigame. It's literally like boom, 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 boom. And that's the only way to do it. Do it right. Now, I have the power of the internet. The power of the internet's gonna help me. But, yeah. This is some weird stuff. Whoever figured it out first, huge props to you. Because boy, would I never figure this out. Like, I was too busy worrying about, not dying to worry about, maybe there's a secret. I mean, okay, some of them I figured out on accident. I was just like, I wonder what happens if I just start clicking this random crap. I don't know if this is the buttons I need, or if these are the buttons I need. I think it's this one. Chica would pop out there. But, There's also, remember before, like, I clicked that. I forget why I clicked that. I just clicked it, and nothing happened. So that's a nice specific one. Oh my goodness. There's so many secrets! That one doesn't go, but that one does. So many secrets. Anyway, sorry. I'll meet you guys on the next step of it. And I'll play the minigame and see if I can find where they revealed the hints. Because that's important. I got bored. Yeah, I got bored and I started reading the Moon Boys thing, making sure I was doing that right. Also, I'm just curious, so I'm just gonna explore this way. Okay, so it's not me. I'm gonna go back to that, like, dark abyss I was in earlier. Whee! Everyone's like, Max. Oh! Awesome! Wee! Oh no! Wee! Yes! Oh, I'm so smart. I'm so smart and stuff. Look at that, I rock. Hello, child. Hello, child. Hello. Feel my love! I probably should get the mouse out of there. Feel my love, child! That sounds really weird when I say it that way. Yeah, fine. I'm jumping off. Awesome! How do I get the balloon? I want the balloon! Maybe if I can, like... Oh, no! Okay. The final. I'm trapped here. What do I do? Internet, help me. There, I did it! That time I went to that. Right. So I think I did that one right now. I think. Alright. I'm sorry. Moving on. I'm getting distracted. Alright, that only took forever. Alright, so it said somewhere in here is actually where they show the hints to say how to get to Mangle and Balloon Boy's game. So I just want to show you guys it so you know I'm legit. So you know that this stuff is real and I'm not just like hacksawing the game. I want to say it's like over here. Maybe the hint's really subtle. Nah. I'm like, maybe it's their arms? Nah, no. Maybe I'm wrong. Somewhere in here, though, they said there was the hints. So that's why I'm like, Oh, yeah, here it is. Here, oh, I never went down. Oh, yeah, that's right, because the first time I just followed him. All right, so you see BB double click, which is where you know double click Balloon Boy. And then you got like this top left, bottom left, top right, bottom right. Must have to do with those video games. Really? Video games are evil, kids. How do you know? Because I'm playing a video game about ghosts eating people and stealing their giblets. Or something, eh? Last time, Night 2 kicked my butt, but now I know how Night 2 works. Maybe, eh? That's gonna still be, like, ridiculously hard. So, yeah, that's where you find those hints. That must be like the hint room, because that's where I saw Shadow Bonnie, that's where I saw everything. Alright, so then you follow, you go, oh, secret room, oh, secret, I want to go to the secret, oh no, where's purple guy? Dang it, purple guy. There you go. Oh no, you took me apart. How did you take me apart when I'm walking around? Alright, now let's see if I can do this real fast. Go, 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 go. This is a ninja operation. Go, 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 go. Alright. Where is he?
Hi.
Locate position. Alright, so. Bum, 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 bum. Nailed that. I am a floating head! I am a jumping floating head! Mango's quest. I look like a bird now. What was that? What was that monstrosity? Well, now I look sort of dog-like, I guess. Heck. Oh, no, it's a kid! No! 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 Well, do I want that kid to touch me, or do I not? I think that shadow is actually signifying where I stand, so... Ah, yes, shadow. Hopefully I have infinite time, and Spring Trap is about to come. Ah! No, no, there we go. Gonna wait for no kid to go run around. Ah! No, there's my arm. Want to touch it? Wanna touch my arm? Shake hands! I'm waiting for that little kid to come back. There he goes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I got head sticking out of here. Oh no! Oh! Dang it! I bet there's a glitch. I bet there's a glitch in that top platform. I'm coming back. I'm going back there. No, I don't want that. You can't stop me, Mangle. Wait. I don't know if that's him, it's centralized position. Alright, Ah! Good thing I figured that out, because I'm smart and I cheated. Yeah, I mean, I cheat, I use the air. Ah! I at least want to figure out, like, where the glitches are, though. You know, it's like, just get me to the minigame, explain to me in base essence what I need to do, and I'll figure it out. You know, like, give me my mission directives. Alright, so. There, so I got my third piece. Okay. Oh! I think I'm supposed to be able to get the cake in.
What the crap?
I think that's a puppet, isn't it? Hello, puppet! Am I supposed to bow to you? I bow. I'm hitting S to- Oh, wait, oh, balloons! Right, because Balloon Boy got us balloons that are able to carry large objects of robots that resemble animals. Okay. Not more than 7 balloons, though, or 8 balloons. Which one's a multicolored one? Is Balloon Boy just like the Balloon Boy? Holy crap, cake! I want the cake! I want the cake! I want the cake! Now we need to do Balloon Boy. Yeah, because I want to say it's like once you visit Mangle, you can do Balloon Boy, I want to say. It's weird, because it's like, you have to do Balloon Boy, then you gotta do Mangle. I think it's 3. Oh, where is it? Oh, there it is. There we go. Alright, so it's like you have to do Balloon Boys to unlock progress in Mangles, to unlock progress in Balloon Boys. It's like, you gotta help me. That giant puppet, though, is like...
What the crap?
Oh, a balloon! Baluga! Jump. I sure hope I don't actually have to, like, survive the night. Because I suck and I know I suck. Alright, think I'm going back to the kid. See if anything's different. Hi, kid. Oh, cake! Oh! His eyes widen! He's like, holy crap! That's so much cake! Alright, so that's 2 cakes I got. Yeah. I'm smart. Alright. Now I must actually focus. Survive the night. Oh, there he is. I got you.
Hi.
Get over there! Don't take no crosstalk from you. Yeah, I see you. I tell you to get over there, Sonny. I'm gonna play audio here on purpose, just so I can, like, watch you. He's like, I obey the will of... Oh, there you are! Alright, now, I'll speed up. The nights are relatively short, so I can just actually just stare at him, really. I can just hold him down.
Hello?
There he is again. He is grinning so wide. You guys see that? He's like,
hi.
I got you. I'm like, okay, there he is. See, I got him, guys. I got him. See, when I first played this, I had no idea what was going on. I'll admit that. I 100% had no idea what was going on. Now that I have some idea, just like it should be, it's almost trivial. But I know I should let my guard down. See, now he's gone.
Hello.
And I'm scared all of a sudden. He's like, I'm scared. I'm not gonna have you guys watch through me do every night. The important things is, like, the mini games and stuff. That's what's important. No, you don't. I ain't do that. I'm gonna watch you. Watching me, sweet Caroline, ba, ba, ba. I don't know the words to this song. I should stop having my hand on you. I'm just stare at you. Oh, no way! Ah! No! Who's like, come on? I was like restarting my camera, and then I heard him go to the vents. I'm like, oh no, you jerk. Now, hopefully, I don't know if it will. No guarantees. I'm gonna pretend it will, though. I'm hoping it should remember that I got the two cake endings. So I don't think I gotta worry about doing that again. Let's just focus on surviving the night. It's the next one, we gotta get a three. Not to mention, I hate you so much. Because I hate you so much. I knew I should have sealed that too before moving over there. I knew it. I didn't listen to myself.
Hello.
I knew it. I knew I should have been like, alright, now I'm gonna restart my stuff. I should seal that off so you don't get any bright ideas. The only way you can move is this way. There's just one more step than you had to take previously. Where did you go? Yeah.
Oh, it's only the first night you deal with them. They'll go easy on you. Baloney. They'll go easy on you ever. This game's hardcore. Not for wusses. It's like the Dark Souls of horror games. Unless you consider Dark Souls a horror game. Well, you're in luck.
Yes, it's so weird. That now that there's only one, I'm like hyper-focused on... I only saw Bloom Boy twice. Each time I evaded him. Oh, crap.
Hi.
Stay over there, buddy. Yeah, you got out. You got out. I'm like... Oh, there we go. Good. I'm like hyper-focused. Just... Him! He is my only purpose in life! I'm like babysitting him, and he kept going for those vents. It was like, I led him into that back area, which is what I always try to do on the fifth night and the fourth night. And he was like, I'm perfectly alright being back here. Let me just go through the vents! So I was like, no. Alright. Let's see if we can find the hints. I believe they're in the same spot. Oh, yep. So on this one, the next hint for the next episode, I gotta go, though. But don't worry, it'll be cut down. I shouldn't say that I have to go. I'm sorry, I apologize. But those four cupcakes are the next hint. We have to find... Yeah, I saw them before, and I was like, do I find them? What do I do? Yeah, so we got to find those four cupcakes. They're in different parts of the map. What's worse, though, is since it's night three, we're going to have to worry about Springtrap, Golden Bonnie, whatever you want to call them, trying to kill us. That has to be on the forefront of our mind. Which is why I'm like... Anytime, Peppa Man! Sheesh. Fine. I'll go my... Oh, okay. Okay, now you want me. I'll go my own way. I don't need you. I don't need any of this business. Alright. Be right back. Mute call. Be right back. Let's see if we can find them. A cup of cakes. I don't even know. Oh, yeah, there's one! And it went away. Alright, so now we know what to look for. Alright, be right back. Alright, where was I? Find the cupcakes. So, yeah, here's the first one. Alright, let's look around. Let's look around. They got glow. Oh, yeah. Look at them. Oh, wow. That was really easy. Look around. Like, okay, hold on. So, yeah, those.
Hello.
Forgot. I still have to distract them. Just long enough for me to not quite see it. Is that it? That's not it. Oh, hey! Well, I'm Toy Chica, and I have the biggest, most adorable anime eyes I've ever seen on such a pixelated character. Am I collecting cupcakes? I have a cupcake! I'm gonna show it to Max. Max loves cupcakes, especially when they have eyeballs and they tell me deep dark. Have some cupcakes, Joe. I'm like, what the? Hey, have some cupcakes. Stinking kids. No, my phone. Shut up, phone. I'm being Chica and I'm feeding children. Feeding children is my new life. I have to sit down a little bit. I'm getting too close to camera. You need this. Ah, children! I better not touch them without having cupcakes, or else they'll go, why don't you have cupcakes, you big jerk? And I'll be like, oh, okay. Let me. Yeah. Thank you. Cupcakes, bloody children. Alright, real quick, let me do something quick. Sorry about that. Someday, I'll get a normal camera, so I don't have to just rely on my laptop camera. But until that day... Yeah. This game has taught me not to go to the exit ever. Ever. So I'm going to explore, happy child. Child, I need you to try to glitch through the wall. Why? Just trust me. Trust your auntie Chica. I know secrets. What kind of secrets do you know? I don't know. There's secrets in prison. I just know there is somewhere in here. Somewhere in here I'm gonna like glitch through something. The song is kind of creepy. It's like frantic almost. I bet it's up here. I bet it's up here. Okay, I guess not. What in the world? You know, I don't want to go to my phone for everything. Where is it? It's supposed to be here. Well, I don't mean like here specifically, but I mean like it. Where's the? Maybe it's Maybe I need all four cupcakes. That'd be odd. I have to say like screw the children. In it. Oh. I figure it out. Crying child. I brought you a whole cake. He's like, holy crap. Where'd you get that cake? Why'd you give everyone else? Oh wait, my chair. Oh no. Whatever. Okay, so that's it. Now all we gotta do is survive the night. So I gotta distract him. And I'll be right back. I'm just gonna show you highlights again. If I can find them. Oh, those cupcakes are still there. That way you can play. But it only works on this night, I wanna say. I have to fix my chair. Don't kill me, Springtrap. I beg of. Wow, those cupcakes are excellently creepy. Excellently, yes. Where the crap are you? Am I already dead? Where are you? Anyways, I'm sorry. Oh, there you are. There you are. Anyways, let me get to work. So first, I realized that saying, let me get to work,
hi,
is not very polite. And secondly, I realized that I could just like hop back and forth, and then whenever I lead him to one of those doors, immediately lock it. That just occurred to me that I could do that. Wait, hold on, was that the sound of him going through the vent? Ah! I got him! See, I got him! I got him, because I let him there, and I was like, oh, he's gonna try to go over here! Oh, crap. Well, forget that noise I said.
Hello.
So you're probably gonna get out, so I'll lead you there, and then I'll just lock you down. Yeah! I'm smart! Believe it or not, I think I'm figuring it out! Makes me happy. Oh, let me guess. Ah, gotcha! Gotcha! Ha! He's like, oh man. This guy's on my case. I'll have to up my game. I'm like, ha, I already seen you up
hello
my game. That's fine, because I've already lured him there as far as I can. He's gonna start wigging out. Alright, sorry, back to highlight. Don't kill me. I have to. I'm saying like, don't do it! I was locked and shutting down my audio so I couldn't escape, and then I had to go shut down ventilation. Once again, I'm just going to assume Chica's fine. Alright, let's do this! So the technical note, and I guess I should have figured this out as I burped quietly to myself. Ah, wow, oh there he is, okay. Apparently, you can cancel out of, oh yeah, there he is. You can cancel out of sealing the door? But you can't cancel out of the other thing, of rebooting your systems, which I think is ridiculous. I think you should be able to. They see him there! He's like, ho ho ho, I'm so clever! And I'm like, you sure are, stupid. Alright, there we go. Right, go! Ah, dang it! Ah, I can't lure him away. Yeah, you know, I was sitting here for a long time saying, no, I'm doing good. Getting this down, and it's just like, ah, great, I've lost him, I don't know where he is, I'm high.
Hi.
Get back there right now, Bucky. I'll end you. Get back over there.
Hi.
This is like the most, if you look at the map, it's a similar room, there's like no other way to get him back there. And he's gonna jump out at me the moment I lower. Get your bum back over here. I'm dead. Huh, I'm not dead. Huh, neat. I'm so dead. I'm dead. Dead. Oh. He's like, oh, got you, dude. Oh, there I am. He's like, Balloon Boy. Oh, you're not Balloon Boy. Man, I thought I was good at this. So I just noticed Bonnie is grabbing that pizza with his ear. Anyone else want to talk about that? So another thing I'm figuring out is I need to... Hold on, still gonna be in there. Another thing I'm starting to figure out, and maybe I'm wrong, maybe it's because... I don't know if that was... That was the sound of him leaving. I don't know if it's because of the low difficulty. I'm starting to notice what I'm able to do is, There he is. So he moves over... So he goes through here, he checks this, because he knows, like, to flip back and forth. So then, basically, I wait for noise. So he pops out here. He has to pop out here. I just watch him until he leaves the camera. He's probably going to leave soon. And then I just immediately say no. Then I get back to... Oh. Here's what I'm going to do. It's going to be risky. I know. Freddy, don't get me. All right, there. Is this me trying to shuffle him back and forth between those two? Then whatever one I'm trying to hold him at, I have that one closed. So if he's ever tempted to go back into the vents, I'm just like, no, they're already closed. Or like, situation that I just did. Yep, there, see? I led him to it, and he's like, oh, okay. Sorry. Please, excuse me. I beg of you. Alright. Now, he's too clever for that. So I'm just gonna stare. It's 5 a.m. Got some time. Okay, he is gone. He is in that corner right there. Alright, seal. Yes! Alright. I know it's only 9-3, so it's just like, Max, it's calm down. But no, at the same time, like, Okay, so, last time I want to say this is where the numbers were. Excuse me. I'm making all sorts of noises. Alright. As my cupcake, I threw at children. Alright, now I'm not following you. I'm going to the Hall of Hints. Behold! That's Foxy Cove. Behold! The Hall of Hints. 395-248, son. 395-248, I remember that. 395-248. I actually have it written down on a sticky note on my computer. Not like physically, but like program. But never mind. 395-248, son. We already know this minigame goes down, except we didn't find the cake ending. So I don't know if that's like... If it's like the other ones where it's if you have to like do Blue Boy first, or if it's like just now stupid, I'm willing to accept either one. It was like I'm willing to accept either one. I will take responsibility. I mean, my brethren, what have you done to my brethren? Fine, I'm leaving. Screw you. See you later. Ah! At least he didn't tip over the cupcake. He had some courtesy. He's like, I'm leaving that cupcake. I'm like, yeah! Or whatever sound birds make. Also, okay, so was it 3, 9, 5, 2, 4, 8? Yeah, there we go. All right, so last time we figured out that we, but we didn't find the right path after, so we had to go back to the exit sign. Oh. Guess I'm just. I'll find the secret. I don't know if it's like I just have to navigate to different ones. I feel like there's like 9 total. I saw that one with the missing child. Oh yeah, here's the one I don't want. So jump. Oh, it worked. I am brilliant. Flight. Oh. Flight. If I keep hitting W, is that it? Now. Gotta explore. Must explore. Ah, there we go. That's not it. The ceiling. Also, it is 3x3. Alright. Jump to glory. Oh, there he is. Oh, I did that on accident. Yeah. Have some cake, kid. Oh. He's like, oh. Alright. Now I just gotta get to the fourth night. Find out what the hint is. I want to say it was Shadow Bonnie. So what? I just need to find something Shadow Bonnie related. Maybe it was that thing. I didn't know what it was, but I like, saw something here. Anyway. First, before I get ahead of myself now, there's a certain spring trap to take care of.
Hello?
I have a shotgun. He's like, literally, shoot him! Kill him, Ned! Dude, he's gone already. He's like, I'm not even gonna let you see me. I'm like, oh, man. So smart. So... Oh, that's his arm! Gotcha! Gotcha! Crap! Crap! I really hope Chica doesn't kill me now that I'm Find that! The fight is just like everything goes down! You know, I did night 4 today too, so it took me a little while. But once you know, I do this all in the same day. I'll get this guy. I'll get this guy, Mr. Shark. I just know that I'm pretty much not gonna have the same amount of luck that I had before. Oh, there he is! There he is! There he is! Gotcha! Ah, there he is! Got him! See 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 him! I smart! I clever!
Hi!
Go! Mangle! Yes! Gotcha! Now go over there! Okay, so he's probably over there now. He's probably over there. Okay, so hold on.
Hi!
Go! Okay, out of here! Go! 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 Ah! What? No! 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 You're supposed to... No! No! Get back over! No! No! Listen to me, soldier! Hey! Hey! Crap. I'm like... Yeah, for a split second, and my little side camera that I could see, I thought something came up behind me. I was like, oh. Like, what? I'm gonna die. Get your bum back over there right now, soldier! Yeah! Who are you?
Hello?
Yeah! I'm dead. Hey, buddy. Hey. Sup? Sup, my man? My homeboy! My Doge! My Doge! My D-O-G! My D-O-G-E! Ace in the hole! Top starter! Nah, I can't do my home. I used to be able to do. Ah, man, my chair messed up again. I used to do a really good home starter voice. Nah, I can't. Or at least I haven't tried in a while. 2, 3. There. It's one of those chairs that's like you have to raise it up. Never mind, let me get back to work. Once again, I used bad grammar. And also, I can't even see him! Oh, there he is! Like, man, he just vanished, dude! Just because the camera's like over here pointing out. Ah, no! No! No, ah, my goodness. Like, no! Bad doggy! Bad doggy! It's a bunny. Well, I can command bunnies. You can't command bunnies. I bet you can train rabbits. I've heard of training rabbits before. Is that him? Oh, that's him! That's him right there! Get back to 5 right now. Ah, oh, seriously? He's like, fine, I'll poke my head in. Like, hee-hee, going back! I hear Fiend! Highlights, Max. You must remember that. My temptation is to talk through the whole thing at all times.
Hi.
Get back there! Get back there right now, soldier. Come on. Come on! Ah! Yeah! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. He's gonna pull down the screen. Ah. He's gonna do it. Yeah, there he is. Curse you. It's so weird that, like, I'm actually just.
Hi.
Making a risk. Taking a risk. Taking a risk. Taking a risk. Go, 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 go. That, like, I'm making it my active goal just to stare at him. Just to be like, you ain't gonna move, you little stinking jerk. I hate you so much. Ah, got him. Paid off. But I'm just staring at him. Just you and me, bud. You and me.
Hi.
He's like, oh, I'm gonna go over here. I'm like, no, you're gonna go over here. I'm gonna close this. Hey, there he is. There he is. I'm also starting. I know I should have done this before, but I'm getting better at realizing where he is. Because I know there's some times where it's just like, dude, where is he?
Hi.
Go, you gotta go, you gotta do it, you gotta do it, gotta go the distance, I don't even know what that's from, but go, so, yeah, it's like, that happened, yeah, that happened. Okay, okay, what the, where did you come from? Where'd you come from? I didn't even see you! He was just like, ah. Please don't go in the van. Please don't go anywhere. I can't find you, my love. There you are, my love. My love, my light, my hate. I hate him as much as I love him, Gollum. No, I can't do it. I'm just gonna stare at you. I'm just gonna stare at you. Just know you get back right there. Freddy! 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 I told you to go back there, but you didn't listen. What? Check out. Oh!
Hope the puppet doesn't kill me. I don't know if that's the only spot he pops up. I swear he popped up in another one, but I could be wrong.
Ah, no you don't. No you don't. Ah, gotcha. Gotcha. Ah, gotcha. I'll admit, I got spooked when I saw the puppet.
Hello.
I saw the puppet. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go. Like, yes. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this. Oh, I'm so gonna get this. I'm so filled with determination. It hurts.
Hello?
Get back there. Get back there. Come on, Fluffy. There you are, Fluffy.
Who's your good Fluffy? You're not very Fluffy.
I call you Sparky. Taking all the risk. These calculated risks usually work pretty well. Because I'm fantastic at math. Really? I'm gonna... Was that the sound of him going down the vent that I told him to? Or is that the sound of my impending death? No. Go. Cotton-Eye Joe, where'd you go?
Hello?
There you are, my love, my light. Light of my love. Are you the love of my... Yes! Are you the light of my love or love of my light? Yeah! My life? Life of my life? Light of my life. Fluff? I'm gonna go back to the joke of saying I rub you. I rub you! Alright. Alright. It's Foxy, right? Yeah, I'm going to the Hall of Hints. Okay, the Hall of Hints has told me there's a shadow thing with teeth sticking out. He has, like, bad eyes. He looks like one of those guys, like, huh, say, here's how it's gonna go down, say, you're gonna give me the goods, say. And I'm like, no, I don't want to get you the goods. Listen here, Foxy, you're gonna give me the goods, or I'm gonna take this shadow arm and backhand you this. I'm gonna do something, I'm Shadow Bonnie. Shadow Bonnie, you're kind of a creeper. I don't even know what your name is. I'm just gonna call you Shadow Bonnie. Is that a tear or was that water? I think that was water. Follow me. Oh wait, that guy just found that voice. It's probably like, follow me. Yeah, it's like stuck in your throat.
Yes.
You're like really inhaling whenever you talk. It makes it hard for me to talk.
Yes.
Do you need help?
Yes. Yes.
I know a doctor. Really? I know a guy. I know a guy. My brethren, I mean, num cupcake, let me dance on the cupcake, I dance, I do a Polish jig, I'm a pirate, as you know, error. Allow me to do my jig on the carpet, this is Spanish. Fine, purple guy, don't join me. Oh, okay, now you're gonna join me in my, I don't even know what this is called. You're like the lady dressed up, they go like this. It's like, dance! Alright, now, I bet dollars to donuts it's that weird looking thing that I saw earlier. Yeah, that thing, look at it! Look at that thing!
Oh, Dusty! Why, I'm not going to exit. Oh, what the?
Ew, jump! Oh, I fly! That's awesome! S, what the? Get away from me, child. No, I'm gonna eat the child! S. Huh. Is it... Oh, I'm a glitch character. It's like from, Oh, crap, what's that game called? The movie with the glitch characters. I'm gonna collect the balloons! Oh, I glitched through walls, too. Yeah. This is so creepy. You know, one thing I always loved about Five Nights at Freddy's was how, I'm on the outside of each of their levels, so now I can, like, try to escape. But one thing I always loved about Five Nights at Freddy's is that it preys off the fear that things that are cute are actually evil. Why am I bouncing? Oh! Got your cake, kid! Oh, so I get it! You have to go to Balloon Boys! Hang on, was this the one with, where you, yeah, let's go to the one with the puppet now. I think that's all five. We did Balloon Boy, Shadow, Balloon Boy, Bonnie, Chica, Freddy. This is great, let's find out. It's like, I'll look it up later. Yeah, kiddies. Yeah, so S, I was thinking it would, like, fly down. But nah, so you have to glitch through each level. You go to Balloon Boys, escape, and then go to the other one. Ah, see, you got four. They're all black and white. They're like, hey, we're in monochrome colors too. Have some monochrome cake. And they're like, oh, it's another mask. Oh, that must be golden for, I'm the puppet. Balloon Boy. What are you doing, Balloon Boy? What evil is this blue and yellow? It's quite fashionable, Balloon Boy. It moved through the ceiling, Balloon Boy. Was that it? He's like, what witchcraft is this? The balloons are moving through the ceiling. I can only assume that was a good thing. Now, unfortunately, for me.
Hello.
What this means is I have one final bout. The beginning of this episode was the first. It's like when you're playing Mario, like the newer Mario games, and it's like, you beat Bowser, and you're like, yeah, suck it, Bowser. And then out of nowhere, it's like, oh no, what? Bowser got a power up.
Hi.
And he's bigger now. It's like, Except instead, yeah, actually, I can still use that example. They do this a lot in Legend of Zelda, too, where it's like, you fight him, and you're like, ah, suck it. And you're like, yeah, I rock. And then they're like, oh yeah, I'm gonna get a superpower. And it's like, oh, wait. And then you realize it's just a harder version of a kind of boss you've already defeated. For example, in Skyward Sword, I remember the first time you fight Ghirahim, if I'm pronouncing that right, I'm gonna pretend him. It was a lot about, like, where your sword is and, like, how you hit him. And then in the final fight with Demise, spoiler, I forgot I only got two shots each time. In the final fight with Demise, that was another big element. It was, like, where you have your sword, except this time he was smart. And, like, I remember for the longest time, when I was playing on my own, I just couldn't beat Ghirahim. And then I figured out if you're like, ah, oh, crap!
Hi.
There you go. That is, like, if you just, like, put your sword in a big circle but don't attack, his hand will follow it, but he'll do so, like, really slowly. Okay, there. I'll reboot audio. Might as well, because I'm just kind of, like, hit it again. But, you just, like, do a big circle, and you'll, like, follow it really slowly, so you're just, like, bah! You just keep doing that, and it worked perfectly. I was like, wow, I'm an idiot that I never thought of this before. Then I tried that with, Demise, and it didn't work as well. No. Alright, I don't think he fell for my tricks this time. My calculated. Oh, there's the puppet. Puppet! I'm dead, puppet, because of you! God, puppet! Crap out of my face! I helped you! Oh, there it is. The puppet's like, don't worry, man, you got this. He's like, puppet, I helped you! I helped you give cake to children! And I gave a monochrome cake to that ass one. He was like, oh, monochrome! Oh, look, I got a second star! Oh! That must signify the good ending! Well, now I gotta beat it again so I can see the good ending! Now, last time I got off really easy. I beat it after a few tries just because I was like, wow, he's so fast. But now I'm onto his game. So now I'm just staring at him, and literally, whenever the camera cuts out, just like this. Get back in there! Okay, crap. Go, 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 go. Look, I'm just staring at him, like, don't you move. Like, he disappears. Get back. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Reboot them all as the ventilation goes down. Hopefully, the lights don't start flashing. Dang it! Meow! Why have you betrayed me? Right there. He is. Oh crap. He is insane fast, though.
Hello?
Like, there he is. I already had that vent shut off, though, which means... Okay, there he is. I'm just gonna sit here and stare at him. Stare at his one eye. I'm watching you. It was like... Go, Freddy's like, hey, I want to see my show tunes. I'm like, get out. Wait, out. Is that him going down mine? Is that him going down on my ventilation shaft? That is one thing I kind of really like and dislike about this game at the same time. Oh. I'm praying it's in my ventilation shaft. But, I really dislike how everywhere there's this ventilation shaft that if he goes down it, if he's there, oh wow, thank you God. But if he succeeds in going down it, you're done. Just, you're done. Oh, crap.
Hello?
Just, that's it, you're done. I heard him. But I heard him. I'm dead. I died. I heard him go down one! I'm like, come on! But, if he gets down any ventilation shaft, you're just done. That's it. Goodbye. There's no way to get out of it. Then maybe there is. Okay. He didn't go down my ventilation shaft. Maybe there is a way to get out of it. I don't know what it is, though. And that drives me nuts. Not so much that I don't know, but it's just like, the moment he gets through, just... You're done. Game over. Get out. Perfect, that's where I want to go. Now I don't gotta spend an audio. Spend one of my shotgun shells. Just gonna stare at him. I mean, I shouldn't say I don't like it, because
hello?
I do like it as an idea. Because that is not just like me just constantly hammering out audio shots back here, making sure he doesn't walk through. It just. Huh? There. It's just to me at least. Well, it makes me feel unsafe, which is a good thing, as this is a horror game. But it drives me nuts, too. Because it's just like, come on, dude. I just put you, like, in the back. You're supposed
Hello?
To be back there forever. Now, letting me close them is, like, the deterrent that makes it okay. So, really, I can't complain. It's like when you're complaining about something that you know is 100% fair... But you still want to complain about it because it kicks your butt. It's just something you don't like. That's how I feel about the vents. I'm just like, it makes sense, it's fine, it really is a good mechanic, and I like it. It makes me feel unsafe even when I have him literally the farthest place away from me. That's where he is right now. I don't want okay. That's where he is right now. The farthest oh crap. Go. Excuse me. He is quite literally the farthest place... Is that it? I don't know. He's quite literally the farthest place away from me, but I'm still in constant danger. Because if he gets down one of those shafts, and if I'm not quick enough, it's game over. There we go. So, that's what I'm saying. I like it, I don't. I'll stop right now. So close! So close! I was like, I had to reboot everything immediately. You... Seal, it must have been like, you know, movie style, dun 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 dun. Oh, I missed. It was like, oh, just, ooh, and then, I'm gonna get this again. Of course, you know, once I beat it once, I'm like, yeah, awesome. I gotta do it again. I never quite expected it. It's like, no, come on. I just want to be dead. I want to see the good ending. I helped the children, right? That means I'm a good person? I'm a good person.
Hello?
Back there. I see you there. Back there. Not the puppet. I want to see you. I want to see your smiley mug.
Hi.
I said get back there. Sheesh, you never listened to me. He's like, sheesh. I raised you better than this. I have gone through all nights. Twice, except for Nightmare, whatever 2020 mode is, obviously, and Night 5, as we are going through this now.
Hi.
No, I raised you badly. get out of...
Hi.
He's in the vault. He's in the vents. He's in the vents. He's in the vents. I'm dead. He's like, I'm dead.
Waiting for it. I know I'm dead.
Maybe I'm not. Maybe I survived. Maybe I can drift
through that.
Hi!
Hi.
Get back there. Close off that vent. There he is, there he is, there he is, there he is. I think that's it. Oh yeah, that's it, that's it. That's it.
Hi.
Look, it's normal me. I'm the shiny Pokemon. He's like, I'm the shiny. Here's the original. He's dead because I killed him.
Cap.
So that's actually pretty accurate because he is the purple guy. We've already established this through the ending. He
Hi.
Is indeed the purple guy. Ah, gotcha! He's like, yeah. Okay. Back. That noise. That noise is like, okay, maybe it's because I have the window open, and it is November. It is cold. And I'm finally being reminded, as you can see, I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt under my normal shirt, that it is cold outside. The weather is quite frightful. And I don't have a fire, so that's not very delightful. But I wish it would snow. Let it snow, let it snow. Because I don't know if you guys know this, I'm currently in Japan right now. It's part of the United States Navy. Slight endorsement. Alright. Not like for everyone. Ah, crap. There's no point in doing audio because I can't. Even if I saw him. That sounded weird for a second. Even if I saw him, I wouldn't be able to do anything. So it's kind of like, what's the point? Oh, there he is. Perfect. Video. Allow me to just tra la 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 back over here. Get out of here! No! Yes, I hit reboot all. Also, I just realized I never finished my story. It doesn't snow in Japan. Okay, that's not true. It doesn't snow when I'm in Japan. It doesn't. It did a little bit last year, and I was like, oh yes! Because I love snow. But, oh, perfect.
Hello?
Perfect. Get over there. Get over there. Get over there. But, yeah, last year I was really bummed out because it didn't snow. So, for my birthday, my friends took me snowboarding, and that made me so happy because I was like, yes, I stinking love snow. Although that was also my first time snowboarding. That was
Hi.
Fun. If you guys have never done it, I highly recommend it. Well, letting fate decide. It was like, I hear those things. I don't know what those noises are, but they're probably in the vents. I'm gonna let fate decide. Oh, yes! Fate has chosen well.
Hello?
Stay there. It's gonna take him at least a few steps to get to the other vault as I crack my hands. Come on. Come on, please. This whole technology sucks so much. Yes.
Hello?
Get back over there, please. Please. Yes. Hi. Oh, let me see those pearly whites. Oh, look at you. You're so cute.
Hi.
You're just so adorable. Get back there right now. He was like, get back there. What's that lady's name from One Piece? The one that has, like, the ghosts that go through people when they literally make them depressed. And, Usopp had to fight her because he's already such a pessimist. Her
Hello.
Attacks couldn't do anything to him. I don't know what her name is, but that's what I feel like. Like, you're only cute when you're quiet. Yes! So you're only cute when you're quiet. Now shut up. Alright, sorry, I gotta keep breathing in the microphone. I'm always afraid of, like, the microphone, like, me breathing on it. Alright, so this should be a bit different now, actually. Alright, so I'm the little kid. Let's go to the Hall of Hints!
Excuse me. As usual, I am burping and continuing to make unprofessional noises. To the Hall of Hints! Oh, that's not the Hall of Hints.
That's the Laboratory of Limbs. As long as I'm being clever with my names. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
The Hall of Hints has nothing for you. Scram!
They're like, why? Why would you do this to me? I'm crying! Look at me! I'm crying! Because of you!
The Hall of Hints says to get a life.
Oh. Ouch, that hurts doubly because I'm a ghost! Ha 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 ha. Dang it, you punny Hall of Hints. I really want to know what that black stuff is, though. Like, why is it there? Is that like maybe it's like water leaking through. Okay, that actually explains it. It's water leaking through. Yes! Cupcake! Yes! Alright, so now that I go through... Oh, man, I was hoping we put all of the masks on! Hey, I'm playing a game! I'm gonna get ya! Think you're so cool because you can move through me! I was hoping we'd all, like, have the masks on. Yeah, like, we're gonna scare him, but, like, you know? Yeah, he's like, ha! I love the look on his face, like, angry eyebrows, like, ha! I think that's supposed to be laughter. Like, why is he laughing? I mean, we could still kill you even if you're in that suit. It's not like we're gonna forget it because you jumped in it. Serves you right for getting crushed in something. The phone guy said not to use them anymore. He's like, know your stuff.
Yeah! So I don't know if the spirits are appeased now. But I want them to have their ears back. They look weird. I noticed that one on the back isn't there anymore. The one, like, back there. I don't want to click, but... I kind of like the music. It's, like... It's still kind of creepy and mysterious and odd. But at the same time, it's almost like... calm. It's very pretty. I should learn how to play this on piano. I suck at piano, but I do play piano. I should learn this song on piano and just play it. Sometimes, right? Yeah, it's like the spirits are at rest now. So if that was in the past, that was in Five Nights at Freddy's 2, in which Phone Guy was still alive. So that makes it a prequel to Five Nights at Freddy's 1, I want to say. So does that mean that's the story of how they died? Here's one where the souls are appeased, though. Okay, so yeah, I got the 2 stars. I'm happy. See if there's anything new in the extra. Go to extra. Oh, mini games. Play game. Yeah, you can see all 5. Yeah. How does that make you feel? Like, how does that make you feel? Yeah, all the mini games. And I bet if I could beat nightmare mode, they'll give me jump scares. But I wonder what the cheats are. The cheats, like, infinite audio. Stay. So, wow. Mission successful. I'm starving. I want a cupcake. I don't have a cupcake. I want a Klondike bar. I don't know what I want. So I just want to eat something. Even flesh. But yes, complete success. Now, last time with Five Nights at Freddy's 2, and I'm still working on Night 6 as of I'm recording this right now, that level's kicking my butt around town so much. So we're going to treat this nightmare mode just like... the last one that's going to be released sometime in the future. I don't know when. It'll just be something I'm constantly working on until it's done. Hey, maybe even in the future when I'm done with Five Nights at Freddy's, I'll finally go, ha ha, it's Night 6, and you'll all be like, why'd you release this now? But, yeah, so we're going to head off to Five Nights at Freddy's... count them, son, don't count the thumb. Count them, son. 4. We're gonna head off there and see what we can do. I'm told that game is incredibly hard and involves sounds. Even more than the other games. It's like all about sounds. So that makes you go, crap. So on the next episode, we will be tackling that, or whatever is going to be on the next episode, I don't know. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. Lord and Savior! Thank you, Lord and Savior, for your wisdom. I think that's wisdom. You seem to have very good control of your interdimensional who's it. Hey, by the way, there is a door upstairs. I need to-